Ares Commander presents changes in the Open and Save As boxes, allowing you to open and save files that are hosted in the cloud directly, just as if they were on a hard drive. This box allows us to search among the different cloud storage options that we have configured in our account. We can add more through this icon. At the same time, it allows us to access local files or use the traditional Windows search engine. We can also select the recent files, and even those that were opened from the cloud will appear in this list, which indicates their location with an icon. Alternatively, you can also use the Ares Kudo drive. If we leave the mouse pointer over a file, we can see a preview of the drawing. With a right click, we can also access older versions of the files, if they exist. Now we open it. If we go to Save As, we can quickly see that this is the same type of dialog. To share our drawing with other users, we can invite people and manage permissions from this dialog. Note that this dialog is the same in Commander, Kudo, and Touch. Once we have granted editor rights to this user, he will be able to modify our drawing. I can also share my drawing as a link. Using this link, the second user will open the drawing. In this case, the second user is working in Ares Kudo, but it could also be Ares Commander or Ares Touch. Of course, the second user needs an Ares license. Users that lack one will be offered free viewing. If both users have the same file open simultaneously, only one of them will be able to edit it, while the other will see it as read-only. It is also very important to note that the file owner can revoke access. If you like, you can grant someone viewing or editing access just for a limited time.